What's up, guys? Welcome. And I've got another unboxing. And this is for my 2-year anniversary of doing YouTube 2022. Yep, so today we got Thor from Thor the Dark of the World. I've been dying to have a Thor figure for a while. It has been a while. So here we have one. It's from the Infinity Saga. So have him right here. It says the Infinity Saga. It says Thor has an Avengers logo right there. It says Thor the Dark of the World. More Marvel Legends. Here's the top, Thor the Dark of the World. Here's the bottom, if you want to scan a barcode. Here's the side. Not too special. Here's the other side. Also not too special. So here we go. And here is your Thor. Here we have two fisted or open palm hands to hold his hammer. And here we have this smiling head. Cool. Here we have Mjolnir. I like it. And here we have Thor right here. Joints are a little stiff, but I can manage it. We can hold Mjolnir. There we go. Give right here. Jeez. Those are kind of stiff. Okay, let's get some. Hold on, I'm gonna compare him to somebody. My all-time favorite figure of 2024 so far. Thor, give it to the yellow part, Scourge. Love this figure, love it. I might make a review coming soon on my TikTok. This video is not about him right now. It's about this guy. And oh boy, and what the heck? What is this? Here he is. Love is for you. Let's get to articulation real quick. So head side to side. You can look up, about that far. Look down that far. You can move his hand side to side. You can move up and down. Move his arm up. Swivel at it. At prime, very middle, not that bad. I'm ready to keep them down like this. Legs swivel, but it's kind of tight. So, down. Yeah, this trip is awesome. But they'll be off this video, guys. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and make sure to follow me on TikTok. Oh, actually, hold on. Before I go, I'm going to switch out my head. Here he is with this smiling head. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.